Welcome to Southern Sidelines with Sammy and Sue. I'm Sammy.
And I'm Sue. Sam, am I doing the technology part all right?
No, back it off, hon. They'll see your denture line. We got to have some fun. You marry for money. It's a big mistake. They lived to 98. Now, right into Russell Wilson, named the starter for the Steelers. I think that competition keeps going. Justin Fields got more juice in him than a sweet Southern peach. Russell Wilson starts pruning midseason. A lot of pressure put that young buck on in there.
Next on the docket, Caleb Williams is using all that draft money to buy all of his offensive line some jeweled necklaces. And they said it's his heart. But I tell you what, that is a pair on them right there. That's what they call testicles.
Now, I've only seen one other pair of them my whole life, but they are vastly different proportions. I mean, that things will be hanging down to your belly button. They modeled it after him. He can't hear me.
In other news, Jared Jones doesn't plan on extending Dak Prescott before the season, or maybe even through it. And I'd say that's a pretty bold move after paying C.D. Lamb. He could shorten that name up 4 letters he want to. Paying him $336 million in dollars. Dak Prescott and him used to be hugging, but Dak going to be reaching in that back pocket and saying, hey, I believe some of that belonged to me, young buck. Can you give him that move?
Honey, that's good. Now, Patriots going to start week one, Jacoby Brissett over Drake May, that young buck first-round spark plug that's going to be their franchise guy. They don't want to throw him to the wolves on the count of their offensive line ain't going to protect anybody, so they'd rather throw him the old dog meat. But sometimes that leftovers is better than the first time.
And Desmond Ridder, honey, coffee's hitting me. I need help.
Anyhow, that Ridder quarterback going to be working for that DoorDash company or something. All right, well, I got to get him over there. It's going to be an explosion if I don't, so... It's my lot in life. I'm telling you, don't marry rich unless he's your age. All right, let's make it a comedy, not a tragedy, honey. Until next time.